name's Adam Gaspar, and I'm an agronomist. Currently, I'm a PhD student here at the University of Wisconsin-Madison with Dr. Shawn Conley, and we work on developing different management practices that soybean growers throughout the Midwest can use to increase yield and production in an economically and environmentally sustainable fashion. As an agronomist, I'm at the forefront of connecting farmers across the country with new technologies and production practices that we develop using high-tech tools and instruments. Also, we help farmers on a daily basis solve different challenges they face in their field, whether it's reducing soil erosion, increasing nutrient and water use efficiencies, or controlling harmful pests. Our job is never the same, one day to the next. The new technology agronomists are utilizing daily are more than I could have ever imagined 7 years ago when I graduated high school. Today, I won't go to the field without an iPad or internet access. And we have automated drones and satellites capturing images from above, while different sensors are measuring soil conditions from the ground. All this new technology is at our fingertips and makes every day fun and exciting to be an agronomist. Currently, there are more than 14,000 agronomy-related jobs posted each year with an estimated growth rate of 6.5%. However, we only graduate 2,800 new agronomy students each year to fill these jobs. What does that mean? There's tremendous opportunity to land a lifelong career as an agronomist. So what is an agronomist? An environmentalist, an economist, a scientist, a problem solver, and we have an important role and endless opportunities in the challenge to feed a rapidly increasing global population.